Voices only say his name, and I'm starting to think that they're real.